that casino was talking about, that Redwater Casino, she'd bring that in. She's fixing to have some more houses built, I believe, which I think that's good too.
The prior administration had cut out our cost of living increases, and she brought that back.
But I feel comfortable in backing Phyllis up as far as putting the casino here at Redwater. The jobs are going to be there if you want to work it. If I was still working, I'd be knocking at the door trying to get in too, so.
We want to see this tribe move.
Redwater Casino is very good. You know, it looks very promising because whenever they get jobs and people are working and earning money, it's going to be good for us.
We're looking to just grow more because our tribe is growing. And we have to find more ways to bring more revenue into this tribe.
I mean, the casino in Redwater, we need jobs. We haven't had a new source of jobs. So, and this is what we need. Our families need to be able to feed their kids. Our parents need to be able to feed and provide for their kids. And this is what we need.
It's an honor to be the chief of the Choctaw tribe. And I will always do what is in the best interest of this tribe.